supper of the Lamb. Let us pray. We have partaken of the gifts of the sacred mystery, humbly imploring, O Lord, that what your Son commanded us to do in memory of him may bring us both in charity through Christ our Lord. probably know that he, that his evidence argument of having a call for the calling of bells of the clock in the evening, so that we unite ourselves in prayer in these trying times for the church, because of the death of Father Mark Petula. We follow the call in the diocese, and we hope that perhaps we can do our part in extending the call to prayer to the other dioceses, the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you all, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ. The Mass is ended.
Thanks be to God.